Tell Goose the Street Sweeper was the failed civilian model striker that got banned because the ads for it and its name were heinous.
Yeah, I figured it would get banned just because it's called the fucking Street Sweeper, bro.
Oh, I was thinking Striker's a pretty cool name. Oh, Street Sweeper. Oh. What's it for?
Protest.
Civilian casualty.
We call it the Convict Muncher.
So what application do you plan to use with this new Street Sweeper?
Right.
No.